Where's my microphone?
The eyebrows are the key to success.
Wait, what day is it?
3, 2, 1.
People are always asking me, like, are you that girl in the forest fire?
Oh my god, Miss Jones!
What's up, Bro Beans?
Is a blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere.
Hey Panthers, it's currently 88 degrees and tomorrow's going to be a high of 87. Back to you guys in the studio.
Now let's pass it to Andre, who interviewed about candy grams.
Hey Taylor.
Hey, how are you?
I'm doing good. How about you selling goodbye kisses?
Yes, I am. They are going to be, is it for an upperclassman or a...
Upperclassman.
Okay.
Seniors, of course.
Yes, there is these ones. There is some 2014, or there's just see you next year. And so, they are a dollar. Would you like to buy?
I'll like to buy five.
Alrighty. There's five. And the person that you send them to will be receiving.
Thanks, Andre. Now let's pass it over to Chris and Kylie with our Forest Fire Sports Report.
Hey, Panthers. Welcome to your Forest Fire Sports Report. I'm Kylie.
And I'm Chris. Let's check out what's going on in Sports Inbox.
You thought you found a friend to take you out of this place. Someone you could lend a hand in return.
Now let's pass over to Patrick to interview
Robert Jolly.
Hey Panthers, I'm here with varsity baseball player Robert Jolly. So, how'd your past season go?
It went pretty well. We did some good things and we were able to make the playoffs this year.
I heard you were selected to the All-State game. How do you feel?
I mean, it's a great achievement, and it was one of my goals at the beginning of this year to make the select team. So, I'm pretty excited that I'll be able to do that.
All right, thanks, bro. Back to you guys.
That's all for our show.
Let's pass it back to Carly and Samira.
That's all for our show. Have a fabulous Friday and enjoy the senior picnic.
And don't forget not to come to school on Monday.